Throughout the day, a new feature dominated the Paris skyline. It came from the heart of the city, where fire struck one of the French capital's most historic quarters, engulfing the head office of Credit Lyonnais. Thick smoke spewing from the bank's magnificent four-story building hampered efforts to fight the raging fire. More than 200 firefighters were drafted in from all over Paris, but it was soon clear the 19th century building was doomed. Stairways and ceilings collapsed. The building was gutted. The area was cordoned off as crowds gathered to watch the action. And there was plenty of it. At the height of the blaze, dozens of fire engines were at the scene. At least 30 people were injured, mostly firefighters who suffered burns or were overcome by the dense acrid smoke. It's thought the cost will run into tens of millions of dollars. And this is just the latest crisis to hit the state-owned bank, which was recently bailed out of financial trouble by the government. The cause of the fire, which started in the trading room, isn't known, but foul play is not suspected. Meanwhile, smoke still billows over the city of light.